This guy, Anthony, is a blur. He draws the foul. Right now, the Spider's a little too quick for the Canes.
ESPN's exclusive presentation of the NIT.